TC crew. So I'm back with another prank. As y'all know, I feel like if I do this prank now, it's when he least expected, okay? Like, okay, so I'm gonna give y'all a rundown. Basically, as y'all can see by the title, y'all know what I'm doing. Y'all been waiting for this video for me to do this prank for the longest, and I've been waiting, bro. I just been waiting. So what I wore, I'm wearing something tight. And as y'all know, on the last prank, I think it was the I got your name tattooed on me prank, a whole bunch of comments was saying how everybody thought I was pregnant, but really it was a food belly, okay? I had a food baby in me. That's what I had. That's what I was pregnant with. A food baby, okay? I had just got done eating. Basically, what I'm going to do is fake that I'm pregnant, and I hope he freaks out. Like, I hope he gets pissed off, like any guy, young guy should, would, right, maybe, I don't know. I hope you don't disrespect me though, because that'll piss me off. But basically, instead of a pregnancy prank, like with the whole pee on the stick thing, I got some ultrasound pictures and I printed these. And this somebody ran a baby, but I'm act like I went to the doctor's, got ultrasound pictures, and I've been holding this big secret from him for the longest or whatever. So I got this bag I'm gonna put it in with some and I'm basically going to surprise him and be like, here, I got a prize, surprise for you, whatever. So yeah, I'm trying to be different. I didn't want to pee on this tape thing, cause I feel like ultrasound is more legit. Like, he gonna be like, oh shit. So yeah, I'm gonna go set up these cameras. He's on his way. I'm setting up the cameras early, actually, cause I don't even think he left yet. But yeah, we're gonna see how this prank goes. So give this video a thumbs up, comment down below how you think this prank is gonna go, and Team Chelsea back in the comments, cause we back, baby.
RJ is downstairs eating because my mom's cooking, and yeah, I heard him coming to the door. And I apologize if like all of our pranks be in the room. I noticed that, but whatever. Okay, just gonna wait.
Your mama fisted for me. She ate half of them.
I want the bread. That dog.
What's up, though? What's up? Everybody know I dropped all these bread from. Wrong with you? What's wrong with you, bro? You did perfectly fine. I walked in the door.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah,
what?
What? Ew. I'm black. What do you want me to do about it? What? What's up? We got sunglasses on, but which one are dressed up for?
I'm not dressed up.
We got sunglasses. Where you been? Where'd I go? Wait. Did you just call me over here? So what is it?
I called you over
here
because we have stuff to do and
you told me you had to talk to me. I was coming anyway. I rushed the record. You told me you had to talk to me. What's up?
Scared to tell you.
Scared to tell me what? You cheated?
No.
For what? You breaking up with me?
No.
crazy because we scared too. So what are you scared to tell me? Hell, your mama put her foot in that shit. What's up, though?
Try not to cry.
Try not to cry? What the hell? What you wanna do? What you wanna do? A present?
Hmm?
Give me a present? Yeah. Somebody's looking sad if you give me a present.
I don't know how you're gonna take it. Kinda scared.
What's that?
Look at it.
What the hell? What's in here? What is this? What is this? What is it? You pregnant?
You
mad?
I don't know how to feel.
But they say you having a girl. You say you're having the girl. You having the girl? Stop playing.
I swear. You mad?
No.
Why aren't you mad?
Your mama know? She don't? So when did you go?
My sister.
Brie know?
I felt real comfortable.
How many weeks are you?
What?
How many weeks are you?
12.
You 12 weeks? Why are you just not telling me?
Because I didn't know myself, RJ.
When did you find out?
You know how I always say I kept throwing up. I thought it was...
Yeah, when did you find out?
No, that's why.
When did you find out?
What?
When did you find out?
I took a test for maybe 3 days ago. And I set up an appointment the same day.
They can tell you what you haven't already?
I'm 12 weeks. Which is 4 months.
You having a little girl?
We're having a little girl.
It's not saying
me.
We having a little girl?
Yes.
Stop playing. She got a big head.
Really? What? How you feel? Like you?
I'm good.
Like, what you mean you good?
I'm good. We good.
We're good.
Yeah.
How are we good? I'm 18 and you're 19.
Okay, we good. I got you.
I'm still in school. I'm about to get out of school, but I haven't even started college yet.
You said you don't want to go right away.
I can't do... Still. No, I really can't go right away.
I got you.
And you?
I wasn't going to college anyways.
I'm not talking about that.
I got you.
What you mean that?
Bro, we good.
What?
So we good. You having, we having a little girl? We're gonna name her.
What
do you mean? We're gonna name her.
But I don't know. You got like five months.
Mm-hmm.
So you got 5 months to figure it out.
You're
not mad.
No, why would I be mad?
Because it's so young, like we haven't did everything. But I guess people would write in the comments when I was like, I was expecting.
And we then, never paid that no then, attention to
like, I know, but when they said that, like, I knew, because I took the test 3 days ago.
So why didn't you tell me 3 days ago?
Because they were scared, and I kind of I could. I didn't know how far along it was. But as soon as I
reset.
As soon as I beat on it, it popped up like bold.
What did we say?
She's happy for us, but she's nervous because of my parents. Like, I don't know.
Well, you know I got you. I'm not mad. Why would I be mad at you? It takes two. We having a little girl?
Stop. What are you doing?
We having a little girl.
Yes.
Yeah.
Why are you too mad?
I mean, it sucks that because we had a lot of stuff going on like YouTube and we just gonna start traveling and stuff. I mean, that's gonna be kind of hard like to travel with the newborn, but we got family to watch them. Like,
my family is not always watching
them. But your mom is not gonna abandon them.
Yes. I mean, she
won't
abandon them, but she won't let them know. She
won't
like, I see you.
All right. So let it be you.
We had so much stuff ahead of us.
Bro, we still got it ahead of us.
Are you crying?
Bro, I'm excited, bro. What?
Are you crying?
This is crazy.
Babe. What the world?
Man, this is on crazy, but I'm finna be a daddy.
Why are you crying?
Because I'm excited. Mad. I'm not mad, bro. It's like excitement. Like, I want to jump up and just run. You know, I just want to go. I mean, it sucks that we're not going to be able to. Well, we still going to travel and we still going to handle all our business like we need to handle, but it's just going to be hard trying to do everything. Like, that shit crazy. I'm going to put this in my wallet, man. That shit crazy.
You're just
excited
as a girl.
Bro, you know I've always wanted a girl. You know I want a girl.
Yeah, but still.
But still what?
We're not ready for all of that.
Why
are
we not?
Like, we're not ready for all of that.
We're not hurting.
What?
We're not hurting.
I understand that, but we still not, like, comfortable. Like, we comfortable with, I want to be, like, beyond comfortable.
I understand that, but there's nothing we can do now.
Yeah?
Yeah, what?
Yes, there is.
What? Nigga, you ain't giving away my baby. No.
Why?
No, you're not giving away my baby. I promise you, you're not. No. No. I'm so serious. We would get the hooking right now if you try to give away my baby. You're not giving away her. No. You're going to be a mommy.
That's
what they gonna call you. Why? You want me to tell
them? No.
Why? She got your head.
She got your head.
She got your head.
Don't do that, because my head is like big.
She got your head.
You see? It labeled it.
Body.
Yeah.
Who a body gonna come out like yours?
What you mean?
Somebody gonna get shot.
What if she's tall like you?
Huh?
What if she's tall like you?
I have to be the LeBron of
women
basketball.
No.
She won the basketball. As soon as she come out, she gonna come out 6 foot.
She could be a
modeling. She
can
be what?
She could be a modeling that tall.
No, they be too skinny. Too.
Okay. Or she can, you never know.
Yo, this is crazy. You not excited?
I am.
You not excited?
I am. I was nervous to tell you. I'm surprised that you're taking it like this. That's why I'm just like, kind of thrown back.
No, we still gonna be straight. Like, we're good. Like, you still gonna look the same when we go to California. You're not gonna, your belly not gonna be all the way out here.
So yes. It'll be six months, man.
No, you're not.
Yes.
You're a month and a half away. No, you're not. You're only three okay, months now. Five. You'll be four. You'll be four by the time we go. Your belly not gonna be all the way out here. You still way up with kinks and shit. But we can still handle everything we need to do. We can still go everywhere we need to go. Hey, mom.
Stop.
Come here. I'm mad you didn't tell me.
I'm sorry. I was nervous today. Clearly,
anybody
would.
I'm excited.
Like, people leave people.
Huh?
People leave people.
Going nowhere.
People do a lot of things. And I told you, like, if I don't.
Hey, you stuck me for 18 years now, man. Let's get it.
No,
you stuck with me 18 years. Let's get it. What are you talking about?
But yeah, like I told you how like, to have kids and like no divorce, like my parents. And
yeah.
I was nervous because we did it so early.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna be 20 this year. Not that early, but it's early. I mean, but
20.
So.
Yeah, not 21, 20.
Oh.
So. That's
what I mean. The TC crew gonna be happy. They're gonna be excited. But we called it. We called it before she even knew. They gonna be excited. They might be more excited than I am.
I don't know. Because you cried.
Oh, this shit just made my day, bro. This shit just made my day.
Come
here. I love you too. What she's laughing for? What she's laughing for?
I got something else to tell you.
What? Is this the same baby? You got twins or something? That's what you need?
No.
To?
No.
What?
I just got two different copies. One label with the hands that rolled on another ankle. But, that's not a baby.
What you mean it's not our baby?
It's not really.
So who baby is it?
It's a prank.
What?
It's a prank. I'm not pregnant. Boy. I'm sorry.
But you thought this was funny? But who is
I'm
this?
I'm sorry. I just got random pictures. I'm sorry, baby. I did not know you were going to act like that. I thought you were going to get pissed off. Come here. Come. Stop. I'm sorry.
Bro, that's lame, bro. You knew I wanted to look.
I did not expect you to cry. I thought you were gonna be like, I knew you'd be happy if it's a girl, but I didn't know you'd be like, I thought you were gonna be like, oh hell no, like not right now. You were the complete opposite. So now I know. We're not having kids anytime soon, sir. Don't tell you that right now.
Bruh, it's not even that. You act like I was trying. You act like I was sitting here just trying to get you. No, it's not that. It's not the case. I don't want them either, but if I had it, I wouldn't be tripping. Bro, no, that prank was weak.
No, it wasn't.
That prank was
no,
weak.
No, it wasn't. You cried.
Bro, you're not putting that up.
You cried.
Edit that part out. You're not putting
no,
that up.
No, you cried. No. Come here. You're so sweet and cute. That was the cutest thing ever. Oh. So, you know it's funny. You was... This is the second prank you got mad excited, right? After you hurt your feelings. That's how prank's supposed to go.
All right, TC crew. So, what you got there? Y'all give this video a thumbs up. Be lit in the comments, because Y'all have to be like, Team Chelsea, I finally made him cry, y'all. Finally made him cry. I'm always the one crying. And you actually cried in a prank. Like, I feel so successful. I don't care how many pranks you just did on me. I just ate all of them, like, straight W. But y'all give this video a thumbs up, like I'm saying. It's a random baby.
Aww. Well, the head do look like yours.
Okay, anyways. You okay?
I didn't want one, but if I had one, I wasn't finna be like, ooh, hell no. I wasn't finna be like that.
So you're okay.
But you lying though for pulling that.
So you're okay. Yeah?
Can I keep these?
Why? This is somebody else's child.
Oh, this is somebody else's?
Yeah.
Oh, you got this off Google?
Yes.
Anywho. This not yours?
No, I'm not pregnant. How could that be mine?
This ain't your mama's when she has you?
No. They're probably my Caucasian baby.
I ain't never mad, bro. Just know we coming back harder. I cried, but it's all right.
And like I said, Team Chelsea down up in the comments. All right, if you're new, subscribe, because we lit over here.